with photographs and stuff, there's loads of bits and bobs all going on.